clear. Also, we've got slowdowns as you travel into the city through DFTV. It's about 20 minutes. And also, you have got 15 to Lincoln, 20 at the Holland Brooklyn Battery and Queens Midtown tunnels. They're down to a single lane in each direction. That is for weekend work delays on the I West. BQE out towards the Midtown Tunnel. Also, the Southern State westbound delays. Stop and go traffic from Montauk Parkway out to Eagle Avenue. And on the J train, you've got delays in both directions. Signal problems. New Jersey Turnpike weekend work on the northbound Western Spur. Two lanes are closed a little north of 18W, so definitely go with the Eastern Spur instead. And a jam, call me now at 844-JAM-1010. I'm Rose Meyer. Our next report at 601 on 1010 Wind.
Baruch College's Summer Leadership Academy brings high school students worldwide to New York City for SAT prep, college immersion, and pre-professional learning. Baruch.edu/leadership.
Winds due time 552. Now the official 1010 Wind. Sponsored by Pep Boys. Here's meteorologist John Spirit with his live report. A less wind out there as we head through the night tonight. A mostly clear sky. We'll hit like 42 in midtown, 34 in a few suburbs, then for tomorrow. Sunshine with some clouds, nice and mild. This is 66. Enjoy the nice end of the weekend. Partly cloudy tomorrow night, below 50. Warmer for Monday. Mostly sunny at 76. Looking really nice for the Yankees home opener. Breezy and so warm Tuesday, partly sunny at 78. And a cold front marks in here Tuesday night to Wednesday. We'll bring a shower. Some sunshine otherwise. The spark 66 with some sunshine, humidity 23%, wind northwest 16.